They do, you know, no question about it. But, you know, New Hampshire did a good job getting back. But then, yeah, isolate Anthony Lamb on the block.
Anthony Lamb goes right to the rack with the right and banks it in.
And that's just a great inside out.
In transition, hesitates, fires from three, and it's good. Shungu back for Lamb. Got it. Ball fake and drive. Kick into the corner. Everett Duncan driving left. Has a lane. Banks it off the window and good. Smith looking for a ball screen. Doesn't get it. Skips into the corner. Long jumper. Good by Ryan Davis. Now Steph Smith. Inside Lamb. Catch and layup is good. Smith back to Shungu with the elbow. Little jab step. Puts it on the deck. Spins left. Lamb. Good.
That's a big time move right there by Ben Shungu.
The Catamounts promptly made it 24. Nice backdoor. Cucuadarama throws it down with a right hand.
That's just a hard finish right there. Within himself and having great success.
Waning moments of the half to the rim. Good and a foul. Up his dribble. Gets it to Duncan. Rolls it back to Lamb. Lamb reverse layup is good. For New Hampshire. Ernie Duncan, 2000 the first, couldn't get it going. Gets it going here with a triple from the corner.
Ever Duncan at five, Ben Shungu with four.
Duncan with the finger roll layup, good. Here at home in general, in American East play. Ernie Duncan, got it. Another. Right side for Smith. Smith step back, jumper, count it.
Under the screen, gave him a little too much cushion. The piece of the play is the way they wanted it.
Shungu wraparound pass, Penn throws it down with a two-handed dunk. They have been able to sweep here at home and pick up their 20th win of the year. They've got 11 straight 20-win seasons.